Night. Shalom. Shalom. I want to start off by giving all praises and honor and glory to Yahweh Baal Shem, Yahweh Shai. Alright, all praises and honor and glory to Yahweh Baal Shem, Yahweh Shai. Bahashem Rakah Kwadash. I want to give double honors to all of my elders and the apostles of the house of David, Great Millstone, GMS, that rule very well. Shalom, shalom to the hopeful elect that are scattered to the four winds of the earth. All right, and again, double honors to my elders and the apostles of Great Millstone, GMS, the leaders of Israel. All right, of this ministry, Yahweh Shai, having our elders and the apostles to lead by great examples and teaching us the truth. Again, we are not worshipers of men, so to speak, praising men as our saviors, but again, every single last one of us in this word, in the ministry, in this thing of ours, we are all saviors. And what I mean by saviors, we are of this the administrating body, so to speak, of the hopeful elect, hoping to make it. So we, in our own rights, we are all individual saviors, all right, according to the scripture, all right? So we have to do this work, but Yahweh Shai is the ultimate savior. So again, we're out in the highways and byways trying to wake up the elect, so-called Negro, Latino, and Native Americans. And I have a precept I want to bring out. This is going to be a quick video. It's on, really exhorting, trying to uplift Yuakim, in general. Some sisters out there as well, because they support and listen to our videos, and it's very important to understand that we have a big mission. This thing of ours is very important. The Lord said, I shall be a small sanctuary among you in the lands that I have scattered you. Okay, so I might be doing quick videos like this, on and off, or I may just start doing mini videos like this, just to keep y'all, the Akim fed, and we need to keep the younger brothers fed, the ones that are just coming in learning and teaching, because we don't have that much time left, so we have to do this work and run, you know what I mean? We have to run with this word. We can't just be holding it in, I love feeding the flock, So let me read this book of Psalms 139, book of Psalms 139 and 14. I will praise thee, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Let me read that again. I will praise thee, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are thy works, and that my soul knoweth right well. All right. So it's good to understand the hopeful elect. We are made to be the meek. All of Israel are the meek. The meek shall inherit the earth. The righteous and the poor, the needy, all of those words, all of those terms in the scriptures, the needy, the poor, the meek, Zion, shoot at the perfect. Who are the perfect? Well, the perfect on this side is the elect. We are the perfect. Because we are the ones out there teaching our people, hoping to be part of that first resurrection, the administrating body, the so-called rapture, which is really just you being beamed up in a twinkling of an eye at the last trumpet. The dead and Yahweh Shai shall rise first, but you are made perfect. You are made perfect because you are Israelites. You are given the covenant. You have melanin. You have you have the blessing, the covenant, the laws were given to you, Israel, you so-called Negro, Latino, Native Americans. The laws were only given to you. The laws weren't given to the heathen. So you are made. Let me read that again. I will praise thee, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Marvelous are thy works, and that my soul knoweth well right. I'm sorry, knoweth right well. Okay. You are the meek. You are made perfect. No need to change your nose, your features to get this done and that done to your face and also to your spirit. Well, your spirit, you are an Israelite. You know, I believe in the book of Romans, the uncircumcised, the circumcision of heart, I believe, but you are inwardly an Israelite, your spirit. You are an Israelite, and you are great, man, okay? We have the blessing, the spirit, the music gifts, the knowledge. We have everything that the Lord blessed us with to be the greatest nation on the planet, okay? So, with that, I'm going to keep it short. You know, the battery is about to die. I'm going to do many videos a day. I think this will be perfect. Certain scriptures like this don't need to be precept upon precept. You know, just trying to exhort you, Akim, and some of you women out there, you sisters that support the men of Great Millstone GMS, and you know, being humble and continuing to learn. That's important because we're almost out of here. You know, we're not here to teach forever. We're out here to wake up the elect so we get the hell out of here, all right? It's all about the elect. So with that, I say, Shalom.